see if this is a tooth or just a root.